Hello, welcome to Western States Jazz Festival. Next up is El Dorado High School number 1 under the direction of Eric Sampson.
Thank you. squad. How's everybody doing? Awesome. Man, it's so great to be back here playing live music with everybody, and great hanging with everybody and seeing all of our good friends in the jazz world. So we're just happy to be here. That was a tune entitled Charlie the Whale by Sammy Nisico. And we heard from a bunch of people. We heard from Joseph Rojas over here on the tenor saxophone. Kent Kawada back there on the trumpet. Spencer Marra on the trombone. Keep it going. Brian Keane on the alto saxophone. Yeah. We're a little bit of some piano from a friend all the way from Italy, Mr. Max Basso. We're going to feature Gabe Molnar right up here on the front. On his beautiful tune entitled Windy. can go for Gabe Moeller, everybody. For you guys. This is a kind of a fun one for us to play. It's entitled Get It. It's by the great composer James Miley. We're going to hear from a couple people on this tune. Joseph Rojas on the tenor saxophone. Yeah. Here's Spencer Marr again on the trombone back here. And we're going to get some tasty fills from our freshman drummer over here, Mr. Owen Carrell. We've had a great time today. We had a couple other bands play this morning. It's just been great to be back. So hopefully you guys have had a great day. We hope to see you guys at the future jazz festivals. Thanks again for being here. This is Eldorado Jazz One. My name is Eric Sampson. This is Tunis and Talon. Get it.